Hello, welcome to Introduction to Composites. This is a new MOOC course which I am floating, and this will be a 12-week course, and the purpose of this course is to introduce to the listener and to the student some basic fundamental concepts about composite materials and composite laminates. And essentially what we plan to do is discuss mathematical formulations for composite materials and composite structures, some basic stuff which will help you get familiarized with composite structures, and then you can use all this information and build upon it in your professional lives or your academic careers. This will be a 12-week course. Each week it will run from Monday to Saturday, so there will be six lectures each week, and each lecture will be about 25 to 30 minutes long. Each week also you will be expected to do an assignment, and these assignments will be mostly, I think, multiple choice questions. So you will have to solve those questions, and that will help you train yourself at a self-paced, in a self-paced way with the concepts and the principles which I will be explaining in this course. At the end of this course, I will be conducting a final examination, an end examination, and this will again be a multiple choice question, but to get those correct choices, to get the correct options, you will have to do some detailed calculations or analysis. So it will not be just based on memory, but it will require you to do some calculations and some analysis. So that is the overall structure of the course. In this course, we will have two individuals besides me to help you with concepts and also with other stuff related to the conduction of the course. So these individuals, we call them TAs or teaching assistants. And the first, so there are two teaching assistants. The first person will be Mr. Anubhav Mishra. And his email ID, if you have any specific questions or issues with the course, you can email him at this email ID. And the second individual is Mr. Madhav Londhe, and his email ID is madhavl@iitk.ac.in. So you can consider either of these individuals. If you have any questions, you can send an email to Anubhav or Madhav, and they should hopefully get back to you with your with solutions or answers sooner rather than later. Next, I wanted to tell you what we plan to cover in this course. So first couple of weeks, we will be talking about some introductory material, some terms, some terminology, some basic concepts related to solid mechanics. So that is what we plan to do. Then we will start talking about fibers, because in general, engineering composites are in a lot of cases made by mixing fibers and some matrix material. So we will talk to you about, we'll discuss about different fibers which are used in composite structures, and what are their properties, what are special things about those. And then once we are done with treatment of fibers, we will discuss different matrix materials and what are the special situations in which a particular matrix material is used. And then composites are made, they have three parts, engineering composites. They are made up of fibers, matrix, and then there are some extra additive materials. So they are known as additives. So the amount of percentage in which they are present is very small. So we will also discuss about additives. And then we will, once we are done with that, we will discuss, broadly speaking, three types of engineering composites. The first type will be short fiber composites. So here in this case, these short fiber composites, a lot of times you have fiberglass boards, lot of things made of fiberglass. There the fibers are of limited length, they are not very long. So we will discuss the engineering of short fiber composites. Then we will discuss two different categories of composites in which the length of the fiber is long. One is called an orthotropic lamina. Now what exactly that means, we will discuss that in the actual course. So but we will talk about orthotropic lamina or orthotropic composites, and then we will have laminates, laminated composites, where we will have several orthotropic layers stacked up on each other, and we will have a bunch of layers sticking with each other, and that is called a laminate. So this is the overall scope of the course, and I hope you will find this course to be exciting and also educational. This course will be very useful, I think, to people from industry, from automotive sector, from sports sector, aerospace sector, shipbuilding sector, and several other areas. And also if you are in a college or a university interested to know more about composites, you are more than welcome to do. I do not have any specific pre-requirements which are required so that you can take this course. But broadly speaking, if you have a good background in engineering, especially mechanical or civil or aerospace or maybe even materials, or if you have a reasonable background in physics, then I think you should you should do well in this particular course. So once again, this is the overall layout of the course, and I hope that you enjoy this course. And if you have any problems or questions, please do email the TAs, or you can also email me, and my email address is ntiwari@iitk.ac.in. So with that, I want to conclude this introductory video, and I look forward to meeting you once the actual lectures start. Thank you. Bye.